So, last night we started, restarted, I think, because it's, I lost my footage from a while ago, the Torch SL1. Right as the stream died, I killed Volmir. So, what we're gonna do, for one... Than just Dark Sign, I guess. I don't need my souls, it's whatever. We're gonna go fight him again, just because that footage was cut short. And I respawned him with Cheat Engine, so. Granted, the fight will be short as well, so. But I figured I'd get the full fight in, so it's, there's evidence that I did it. Even though, I don't know, will this disqualify me? From being a legitimate run? Who's to say? If anything, it's better. Because I did it twice. Actually, three times. From a previous run. Doors are still open. Wait, the bonfire's there? I thought I reset this. I guess we'll see. Can I still touch the goblet? No? Hmm. Hold up, let's check this out. Because I really want to get footage of the fight, you know. Let's just pop open Cheat Engine here. Get to see the garbage that's on my desktop. Let's see. Probably should clean my desktop off before I stream, huh? In case that happens. Let's see. Should I just be able to set some world flags here? Bosses. High Lord, one here. Hello. Aw, dang. That's okay. I appreciate you stopping by even for a second. See, did that work? No? Is it impossible to respawn this boss? After the bonfire's here? Because I can't do this. Hmm. Well, maybe you'll just have to take my word for it that I beat the boss. Or maybe I'll try it one more time. Sucks that the stream cut out like right as I was about to break the final bracelet. I'm gonna see what else I could do here. I think that's it. So. Alright, I'll try quitting out one more time. See if that fucking works. And if not, then whatever. We'll just continue. Not like this boss is really, really difficult with this setup, but... Okay, here we go. Cool. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I've respawned bosses before. Including this boss. Alright. Now we can get good footage. Hopefully I don't die any this time. I mean, I didn't die last time either. Oh, shit, you know what? I think Cheat Engine's fucking me up here. Well, I beat the boss, so... Well, we have footage. That's all that matters. I don't care about the souls. Do I still have this open? Let me see. Is it open somewhere? Is there a tab that's... I don't... I didn't get souls, but again. That's fine by me. Okay. What do I want to do now? also just parry it twice. I don't know if I need to kill this guy. I guess I do, apparently. That's funny. Oh, what? That was weird. Shit. Well then. Yes. Early now for some reason. Oh god, DSP for killing me. You have like a timer on that, how quick you can beat the game. Gonna try to get a hit in. Well, I guess I'm doing this so I can more easily navigate through Irithyll, but Oh god. What about two pumps? Jesus Christ, those combos. Oh, you ass. There we go. Actually, wait, let's do this. Yeah, if I don't kill those guys, then this doesn't work. Unless I quit out, but you know. What's the fun in that? Yeah. Two FPS shadow, yeah. Yeah, it kind of was like a slideshow, wasn't it? Yeah, that's also a strategy. I don't know. Anymore, it's just like, there's a billion dudes there. And it's like, why risk it when I could just chill? Especially, you know, gets me in the habit of doing it for, like, no damage runs and shit. Oops. cheating? How am I cheating? It's a utility item. The rules are, I cannot deal damage to enemies with anything other than a torch. I guess, barring, like, you know, gravity. Gravity's not me doing any damage. Then there's also, like, falling on enemies on accident. That's a good question. I don't think I've tried. I'm not embered, so this guy's not gonna spawn. Oh yeah, I didn't even think about that, did I? You know what, you probably can't because... If you could, you could probably repost and stuff like that, so... Most likely not. The answer's probably no. Let's get this, I got stuck on him. I should have just rolled. Yeah, that's a fun skip. Now that's something I need to watch out for, is if I get clipped on his leg a little bit. Like, usually you just keep running and it's fine. But not if you clip his leg. You know, fuck it. We can go this way. So if I'm doing no damage run, then, you know. Wow. Should have thrown that sooner, huh? I kind of want to get that Estus Splash Shard, now that I think of it. Oh, I got hit anyways. Oh well. Mamma mia. Okay, this time. Alright, good. Yeah, so you can just run, you're fine. You chungus. Oh boy, well, this is gonna be a fun one. Because guess who's resistant to fire? This bitch. Granted, his moveset is not complicated. But we might be here for a bit. Oh wait, you know what? I wonder. Will the Leo ring work? Because like the R2s are like thrusts. Although it says strike there, so I don't know. Guess we'll see. We had the followers torch, so it wouldn't be a big deal. But... oh boy, I can only get one hit in. Long fight, y'all. Preparing me for fists only SL1. Oh god, yeah, the old hero. I missed. Aim this up that far, that was the thing. Oh, two in a row. Maybe I should have gotten the slab from the DLC before doing this, but whatever. Oops. Nope, I missed both. Yep. good gauge for how many hits it's gonna take to do this. Or like staggering them. That is. I know how many hits it is with like normal weapons. Got hit on you. Ready to do this right now. I have the wherewithal. Do I have it in me to do a super long ass fight right now? I guess that's kind of this run at some point. That's what it devolves into. Oh, let's see. I wonder how long this is gonna take. Screechy boy. This won't take as long. First try. We're gonna first try Osiris. A little bit more to the left. Yeah, we're leaving that dude alone. Not gonna risk it. start it sooner or something. I'll aim a little bit to the right. Maybe I'll do a charge attack instead. Forgot you can do charge attacks with torch as well. Screech. Run up on this guy, I think. Oh, never mind. Follow you all the way down here. All right, let's see. What do we have left to do? Oh, I should probably catch in these holes. As fun as Gundyr is to parry, I'll probably die at least once.
Thanks, sweetie.
I don't know what sweeting means, but it creeps me out just a little bit. Some random dude called me sweeting, I'd probably throw up in my mouth just a little bit. Oh, I know. I was doing something for the bit. Most of the things I say are funny goofs, but thank you. I appreciate it. does pretty well against him. I usually fight him with a fire dagger when I'm doing like these SL1 runs. That was nice. Gotta show my gear stats and all that garbage. Well, I guess we can get a slab from here instead of the DLC. I don't know if the torch will alert people. I'm not sure. Wait. Oh, this guy heard me or saw me? What the fuck? Alright, well. That's a thing that happened. What is the- I don't even- tarry long. This doesn't have a faith scaling, so it doesn't matter. Hey. It's alright. I'm existing. I'm alive still. That's something, I guess. What about you? Oh, there's that dude still outside. Ready to clap my cheeks. Thing is, I can't use the hornet ring. Yep. I guess I exist on this bitch of an earth. Well, funny thing is, the person that was gonna train me got COVID, so my training got pushed back to the 2nd of May. So I haven't started. Which is awesome. I love not having money for another 2 weeks. Love it. And it's not like I can get like unemployment or anything. Because I didn't start working technically. So, yep. Everything is coming up me. Oh, thank you. Try Dragon Slayer. Oh wait, I forgot to upgrade. What am I doing? Let's go get a plus 10. I'll just ride this back down. Whatever. Or use a bone as soon as I touch the button. I was forgetting something, and apparently I was. Oops. cost more than 360 to upgrade this. Oh, that's a lot more than I thought it would be.
What?
Dragon Slayer. Wait, did I get a bone shard? I forget. I don't remember. I'm probably gonna save Yorm for like as long as possible before I have to do it. I don't really think there's any way of getting around how bad that fight's gonna be in these conditions. I mean, better than fists only, I guess, maybe, probably, but not by much. I haven't gone back to fight deacons again. I really should. It's one of those things where it's like, gotta be in the mood for it. I didn't die, wow. Nice. Okay, well, only one R2. What do I need? Oh god damn it. It feels like he held it for longer. Didn't it seem like he held it for longer than normal? I mean, I do love that, like, I do love doing that fight. I was just doing it a lot at one point, to the point where I was like, alright, I'm burnt out on this, let's do something else. He definitely held it for longer last time. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Oh, is my bitrate going down? Oh no, it's just a player thing. Oh. Well.